jaundice in these young patients, this pediatric population or neonatal and infantile population, is totally different from jaundice we see in adult. Only thing being common is yellowness. Apart from the etiology, the causes of jaundice in this age are totally different. They are mostly either developmental defect, like your bile duct being not formed, which carries bile from liver into intestine, or that you have some genetic abnormality which gives rise to certain defect in metabolism, and the metabolism which does not proceed as per normal can generate some toxic molecules which may affect liver. So these are the two most common causes of jaundice. Of course, a child can get infected from his or her mother at the time of delivery, but these things are now, with good antenatal care, these cases are much less than normal.